And I've learned in my few years on this earth that motivation is really the key to affecting change in anything that you do. You can put a paper that was written without any motivation, without any effort, and you can put a paper that was written with drive and passion next to each other, and it's clear which one is the winner. Motivation is the underlying factor, I believe, in everything that we do on a daily basis.